inspired by people that were around me who were also refugees because they had like crazy stories. How do we really talk about immigration or refugees? How do we really talk about 5 million people that's in Lebanon in a camp if we can't really even address the fact that only 7 years ago we made them and we can't even address that, you know? We can't even say, oh yeah, we dropped some bombs and that's where they appeared. There's a simple solution, which is to stop fucking bombing people.